We do have an update on the monkeypox front tonight. The number of cases in Texas keeps going up. The state health department says there are now 76 confirmed cases. 27 of those are in the Houston area, 28 in the Dallas area. So far, all are men, and a majority are between the ages of 21 and 49. Monkeypox spreads through close personal contact. Sores and lesions are often the first symptoms, but there is a preventative vaccine that is at least 85% effective if taken within 4 days of exposure.